Hello, Patrick Walchuk here with an update on the Ottawa real estate market to the end of August 2024. And again, if you like getting these videos, hit the subscription button, notification bell, and we'll get them sent out to you every 30 days. So let's look at what happened in August, comparing it to August of 2023, and we'll break it into residential versus condo. So residential freehold homes. Sales, we had 836 houses trade hands. That's an increase of 5.7%, which is great. What is not great is that the average price was down about 1.5%. So the average residential price in Ottawa now is about $758,000. And they're taking a little longer to sell than 32 days compared to 26 last year. So we'll move ahead and we'll take a look at what happened to condominiums. And their sales were down marginally. We had 257 of them trade hands, which was a decline of 2.3%. The average price of a condo is now almost $418,000, and that is a decline of 4.3%. And in terms of how long it's taking, they're taking even longer than freehold homes. They're selling on average in 40 days across the city. So what does this mean? What kind of a market are we in? Well, the numbers say that we have 10.6 weeks of inventory on the market right now, and anything between 0 and 20 weeks is considered to be a seller's market. But I'll tell you, in a lot of cases, it doesn't feel that way. The buyers are continuing to sit on the sidelines, and we'll show you the results of that. So it is a seller's market, kind of, sort of, but not really. How do you like that? So let me get into it. You can see that for the first 4 months of this year, we had a steady increase in prices, and then things peaked in April, and you can see we've had a decline every month since then, and the decline in August was pretty significant at minus 3.5% in terms of prices. So although based on the inventory, it says it's a seller's market, there's just not as many buyers out there to make it really feel that way. They continue to sit on the sidelines. Buyers know that mortgage rates are going to come down. We're going to look at a couple more declines in the Bank of Canada rate in the coming months. And so they're just not buying right now. Hopefully that'll turn around for the fall market. Thank you.